When we talk about food, there is both machinery involved, raw materials to make the food, but there is also a very important component that are people.
A unique skill of our food quality management students is that they are able to analyze and solve complex problems in the food supply chain because they learned how to do this by using what we call a techno-managerial approach.
A managerial point of view is necessary to analyze people. And then a technological point of view is necessary to analyze the raw materials and the machinery.
Some students have a background in food science, whereas others have more knowledge in the field of management science or quality management science. So they really learn to collaborate and to respect each other's background and learn from each other.
Especially when working in a company where there can be people from completely different backgrounds, it was good practice to do it with group work.
Our students get a lot of opportunities to interact with professionals. We have a lot of guest speakers, and when they do their thesis, they also collaborate with people from the food industry along the whole supply chain.
Almost every course has lectures, but these are also completed by more applied methods of learning, for example, assignments, practicals, tutorials.
In our master program, we have students that come from all over the world.
I would describe the student life in Wageningen as very diverse. One can join a student association, which organizes evenings, drinks, study hours. Wageningen, in general, as a city, is very green, and this aspect also reflects at the campus. There is nature outside the buildings, but also inside the buildings. In every building, there are spots where to study. There are big tables where talking is allowed, but one can also find spots where it is silent.
If you look at the curriculum of food quality management, we have a common part where all students follow courses related to food quality management, and students can choose a specialization of their interest.
But apart from the specialization, there is also a lot of room for electives, and this allowed me to tailor my master to my interests.
The Master Food Quality Management is for students that want to contribute to the production of safe food with high quality, which is nutritious and is prepared in a sustainable way.